Hi guys, I'm Ram Krishna and welcome to my channel. In my previous video, freeze water into ice, I just showed you the trick. But in this video, I will reveal you the secret. If you want to watch that video again, click the link in the description below or click right here. Actually, it's not magic, it's magic of science. As you can see in the part 1, I showed you a glass and said it's empty. But the actual secret lies in the glass. The secret ingredient I used is super absorbent polymers. Now let's see how to do the experiment. We are using super absorbent polymers taken from the diaper. Now cut the diaper and take out that material. The material used in diapers contains super absorbent polymers which are capable of holding more water. Take a glass and super absorbent polymer material and add water to it. When you add water to it, it will take about 10 to 15 seconds to freeze into ice. Actually, it's not ice. It looks like ice, but it's jelly-like material. As it is taking about 10 seconds, I cut the video in the part 1. You can feel the jelly nature of the substance by touching with your hand. Even you can do it at home and have fun with your friends. Hit the like button if you like the video, share your opinion in the comment box below, and thank you for watching.